The shooter Dean Malenko entered Extreme Championship Wrestling 1 year ago and made his mark by slapping intricate wrestling holds against his hapless opponents. And this led him to a feud with ECW's resident amateur wrestling expert, Taz. And when Too Cold Scorpio defeated the shooter's manager for the ECW television title, it was the shooter who gained a measure of revenge by defeating Scorpio for that title in Hamburg, Pennsylvania. The shooter added more gold to his collection when he and partner, the crippler Chris Benoit, defeated Taz and Sabu for the ECW World Tag Team title belts. But defending two belts proved to be too much for the shooter when he was upset by Too Cold Scorpio for the ECW television title belt. International superstar Eddie Guerrero, dedicating his career to his deceased partner Art Barr, came to ECW to become a star in America, Art Barr's dream. On April 8th, Eddie Guerrero made his ECW debut, defeating Too Cold Scorpio for the television title. One week later, on April 15th, Guerrero was challenged by the shooter, Dean Malenko, for the television title belt, and the two went to a 30-minute time limit draw. A series of rematches launched Malenko, Guerrero, and ECW into the international spotlight, and in his hometown of Tampa, Florida, Dean Malenko recaptured the title belt. To be denied, and in Middletown, New York, he once again defeated Malenko to regain the ECW television title. On last week's ECW broadcast, the shooter continued the game of one-upmanship as he and Guerrero were on opposite sides of the ring in a six-man tag team matchup, which also featured the Steiner Brothers, Too Cold Scorpio, and Cactus Jack. Don't forget the shooter! Rick and Scott soften up the shooter. He goes up as well. Guerrero with the head scissors from the top. Even the minds of the athletes involved in this feud of the year.
But there's something that bothers me, Dean, that I don't know. I think I know, but I'm not sure I know. Is who's the better man? See, I think I am the better man, but do I know it? I think I am. I'm not sure I am. but I still think I am.
I think I am!
This Saturday night, I'm gonna have to prove it to myself.
This week on Extreme Championship Wrestling, the shooter Dean Malenko and Eddie Guerrero, two out of three falls to see who is the better man.